What's up guys, this is Carlton here and welcome back to another video. In this video I'm going to be showing you how to block people from using your Wi-Fi, and all this can be done without a rooted phone. So without wasting much time, let's get started. So to begin with, we'll have to install an app called Block Wi-Fi Thief. This app is available for free on the Play Store, so the link will be in the description below. Since this phone is rooted, let's move on to the developer's options and disable root access. Moving on to the app, this app has a simple and easy to use interface and displays the devices connected to your Wi-Fi. So all you have to do is hit the scan icon and the app will scan for devices connected to your Wi-Fi. So before moving on, please make sure you subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified every time I upload a new video. After scanning, you can toggle between known and unknown devices and name it accordingly. So to block a particular device, we select the device, copy its MAC address, and then we either hit block the device or we move on to the router manager, which will in either way bring us to the router login menu. So for some of you who do not know their router password or username, the router password and username should be written on the underside of your router. After this, we move on to MAC filtering options of your particular router and add the MAC address that you had copied before. After this, you'll notice that the device that was added will begin to experience network problems and will find it difficult to connect to your Wi-Fi. So that's all for today guys. If you like this video, make sure you leave a like and don't forget to subscribe to the channel as said before. If you have any questions to ask, make sure you comment them down below. With that being said, this is Carlton here, signing off. Take care.